dark. Most of the matter in the universe is either dark or invisible. Yet, its presence is felt by gas and stars at the rims of nearby galaxies. As they move much faster than expected, there must be more matter than can be seen. Dark matter and invisible matter, sitting in huge halos around galaxies. We think that 95% of matter in the nearby universe is either dark or invisible. Has this always been this way? To answer that question, we must peer many eons into the past, to a time 12 billion years ago, when galaxies were very young and forming. At their huge distances from us today, these galaxies appear tiny. We must try to measure what has never been measured before: their masses. Extreme measurements require extreme tools. The future extremely large telescope can be fit for the task when equipped with the MOSAIC experiment. MOSAIC, mounted on this huge facility, can measure the motion of gas in the outskirts of young galaxies and determine the mass of dark matter. MOSAIC can measure the quantity of cold, warm, and hot gas in those galaxies and determine the mass of invisible matter. MOSAIC will perform the first ever survey of dark and invisible matter in the early universe. MOSAIC will help unravel the evolution of the universe still unknown.